First of all, the Indian education system, instead of teaching you the nuances and subtleties of the Varna and Ashrama Dharma, it teaches you to brush aside the whole thing and destroy it. Even the modern day neo-Hindus, many Hindus feel ashamed about the Varnashrama Dharma. They understand that is the most beautiful social structure, most stable social structure. I will set up a successful model of Hindu original Varnashrama Dharma as per Manu and then talk to you guys. Hey, if we are still alive, keeping, if we are having the pride of oldest living civilization, it is because of Varnashrama Dharma. It is such rigid, as strong as gear, and as flexible as the gear which can unclutch and clutch into multiple other gears. It is a beautiful driving mechanism. The gear need to be very strong, and it should also have the flexibility to unclutch and clutch with the other gears. It's just like a gear mechanism. Very strong. It can transmit a powerful energy. And it can just like that unclutch from that gear and clutch with another gear. A very stable system of jati. For generations, the very DNA vibrates with Veda mantras. And highly flexible, if you choose to become Kshatriya, all it takes is 3 seconds. Conscious decision, declaration and Panchayati, Pancha Parameshwar approving. You are a Vaishya. You can just unclutch and fit yourself into the next gear. You may be an amazing Shudra, master of agriculture or carpentry or goldsmith or any physical working by jati. You can just shift your varana to Brahmana in 3 seconds. Understand, there are tons of evidence. Shudras moving to Brahmana Varana. Shudra by Jati moves to Brahmana by Varana. Brahmana by Jati moves even to Shudra by Varana. And Brahmana by Jati moves to Vaishya or Kshatriya by Varana. Vaishya by Jati moves to Brahmana or Shudra by Varana. The Varana Ashrama Dharma should be revived in Kailasa. I will revive it. Actually, these are the reasons why I decided to make Kailasa happen. See, we need a place where I can set up this model community and demonstrate it to the world.